set for one ball to determine the first ever Northeast Wrestling Live Champion.
Main event time. NEW Holiday Havoc. And we are about to crown the first ever Northeast Wrestling Live Champion. You saw tournament action last month where Christian Casanova defeated the Red Lion Chris Battle to reach this main event. And we thought we were going to see two separate semifinals tonight, but no. Because Wrecking Ball Legursky and Dan Moff went to a no contest, and someone getting a bye to the finals, NEW officials just decided, let's make it a triple threat contest. And I couldn't be more excited because we have three of the very best here at Northeast Wrestling ready to vie for this championship. And you see Tasha Steelz with Christian Casanova as they came together for the first time last month. And here is Keith Youngblood, a huge fan favorite here in Bethany, Connecticut. As he defeated Mike Verna in the opening round last month. But Youngblood comes into this with the most momentum, I feel. I mean, this guy has been on an absolute tear here at Northeast Wrestling over the last few months, defeating Mike Verna, not only at Live but at Heatwave, defeating Chris Battle at How You Doin', and defeating the man in the ring with him right now, Christian Casanova, at Autumn Ambush. So Youngblood is coming in red hot to this one. But it's a different story when it's a triple threat match. And let's give credit where credit is due. JT Dunn has been looking pretty good himself, defeating Chuck O'Neill at NEW Live last month. And as I mentioned earlier in the broadcast, JT Dunn, I'm just going to call it like it is, he count himself lucky after defeating Chuck O'Neill, because O'Neill had at least 99% of the offense in that contest. JT Dunn survived, but that is who he is as a wrestler and as a man. He's a survivor. And he comes in here to this main event looking to survive one more time and become the first ever NEW Live champion. But we're gonna see if he can overcome Casanova and Keith Youngblood to do it. Go up to Kurt Adonis.
Oh!
go. Introductions over. Main event time. Game is on. NEW Live Championship at stake here. Looking to crown our first ever champion under the live banner, which means you will see this match live. So check all of NEW's social media for that. As senior official Kevin Quinn shows us that beautiful championship belt. Here we go, triple threat action. Keith Youngblood, JT Dunn, and Christian Casanova all vying for this title. I talked to Christian Casanova before the broadcast tonight, and he said, not only am I doing this for the culture, I'm doing this for me, because it's about time I shine here at Northeast Wrestling. As this crowd shows their displeasure for Casanova, showing their love for Youngblood and Dunn. And Youngblood sent down Dunn, side headlock. Off the ropes, shoulder block from Dunn, up and over. Youngblood steps in. Tripped up is done by Casanova from the floor. Casanova and Youngblood in the ring. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Ducks that clothesline. Lands on his feet. Now Dunn taking Casanova down. And Dunn in the ring. Arm drag. And another from Dunn. Tries the third. Blocked by Youngblood, brings Dunn to his feet. Irish whip into the corner. Dunn goes up and over. Cartwheel, but finds himself at the end of an arm drag. Double drop kick and a standoff. Dunn saying on Twitter, I don't care about who says they are the best on Twitter anymore. Y'all gas up the wrong people these days. When the bell rings, you will see who the best is every single time. Roll up from Casanova, one. He caught Dunn. Kip up. Into that capoeira kick. Casanova standing tall for now. Springboard, tries the double hooking clothesline, eats a double boot instead from Dunn and Youngblood. Youngblood saying on Twitter, it all comes down to tonight. I've been saying it for a while, now it's time to prove it. Hashtag no more waiting. He has been waiting to show his chops as a champion, and he is getting an opportunity tonight. Catches the kick, does Dunn. Now they catch each other. Laying their feet down. Double right hand. Both men catch each other, but only Youngblood caught that forearm. Irish whip reversed, and Dunn ran right into the Inzaghi from Casanova. Casanova with the go behind. Kip up, tries the capoeira kick, no one home. Boot to the gut by Youngblood. Oh no. Swings him right into a tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Youngblood charges. Stinger splash, and another. Casanova moves. Catches the feet of Youngblood. Inzaghi on the money. Youngblood hanging in a bad position. Backwards springboard leg drop. Dunn gets his feet up. Casanova with another Inzaghi. Goes for that leg drop. Dunn tries the X Factor. Casanova blocked it. Runs into a super kick and a code breaker. Dunn bounces like a basketball straight up in the air. Two count only. Casanova caught everything on that one. And he dumps Youngblood to the floor. Casanova on Twitter saying, tonight can't wait to become the first ever NEW Live champion and flex all Christmas Day with the belt around my waist. So you see where he's coming from in regards to this championship match. And you can see where his head is at all around with a statement like that. Very confidently coming in to this main event, believing that he is the champion already. Casanova high-fiving Tasha Steelz on the outside. Interesting to see if she plays a factor at some point here. Dunn answers with some chops of his own on Casanova. Irish whip in. Oh, he went spinning around on that back elbow, and Casanova follows it up with some kicks to Youngblood on the outside. As Dunn gets the shoulder up, Casanova not quite able to put Dunn away yet. But he is getting close, at least in his mind, he's getting close. And from what I see, he has done the best job so far of keeping both opponents at bay. Laying in some nice combinations in the corner. Stomping away on Dunn. Here comes Youngblood back into the fold. Picks him up, vertical suplex. As Youngblood now going up top. He has to make sure to put some urgency on this move because there's always someone stirring in this situation. Casanova moves. Oh, caught Casanova with a right-handed Dunn. Left, right, spinning back kick. Side headlock gonna go into that bulldog. Caught them both. Dunn gets that shoulder up at the last moment, but impressive from Youngblood on the fly on that bulldog, hitting the clothesline at the same time. Now Youngblood had Dunn measured, or so he thought. Double knees from Dunn, back elbow to Casanova. Dunn rolls Youngblood through. Double stomp, double knee. Casanova gets the shoulder up. You want to talk about thinking on the fly. Big boot to Youngblood on the floor. Caught Casanova with the kick. Destroyer planting Casanova. Oh, no. Somehow Casanova gets that shoulder up at two. Dunn thought he had that NEW Live Championship, but no, Casanova with ideas of his own as he gets the shoulder up. Oh, here comes Youngblood. Dunn caught him. Youngblood behind, kick block, fake. Combination. Tries the spinning back kick, sweeps the leg. No, Dunn pushes him off. Tries the death by elbow. Hotel California coming up. Dunn fights it off. No, he has him right in the center of the ring. Hotel California. You can tap out anytime you like, but you can never leave, says Keith Youngblood. But Dunn gets to that ball. Casanova sent to the floor. Youngblood brings him back in the middle. Now it's a Boston Crab. Oh no. Oh, sucka kick connects. Casanova covers. Dunn breaks it up. And I think he had to there. Otherwise, Christian Casanova is your first ever NEW Live champion. Casanova, Dunn, Youngblood, NEW Live title on the line. Holiday Havoc. Knee to the gut by Casanova. Dunn tries the elbow. Hooking springboard clothesline. Nobody home for Youngblood. Sends Casanova to the apron. Shoulder block. Casanova tries the sunset flip. Oh, he caught him. He caught him. Death by elbow. But no, he's covered. Dunn at the last second. Breaks it up as Youngblood is down. Dunn now going after. Hey, what is this? Tasha Steelz just put a chair in that top and second rope. Dunn saw it. Throws a shot to Casanova. Casanova caught himself. Spinning back kick on the chin. Double underhook. Tiger bomb. No! I am talking fractions. Fractions of a second that Casanova got his shoulders off the mat. And he is still in this one somehow. As Dunn was so close to securing that victory. And now he sees that chair, and he's grabbing it. And he puts it right in the middle of the ring. I don't know what he has in mind. As he calls for the kill here. I think he gestured that he's gonna spike Casanova. Oh boy. And triple threat rules. Oh, come on! Steelz stops it, goes low, and in a triple threat, there's no disqualification. Come on! She caught her! Dunn right into that chair. This is not the way anyone wants it to go. Roll up from Youngblood. Casanova out. Kick caught. Casanova couldn't catch that one. No. Gets out of it. But Youngblood catches a Falcon Arrow, Rock of Ages. No. And now he's gonna go for the high cross body. No, he missed it. Sucker kick misses. Youngblood rolls him up. No, oh! Steelz sends that chair into Casanova's head. Foot on the ropes. Come on! The first ever NEW Live champion, Christian Casanova. And that is not the way to become a champion. But nonetheless, he did. Christian Casanova wins our main event with help from Tasha Steelz and a steel chair. Folks, that is it for us here at Holiday Havoc. Christian Casanova is the first ever live champion. I don't like the way he did it, but the result is the result. Casanova's your champion. And for myself, Paul Crockett, and for everyone at NEW, we are saying thank you and good night.